Got back from the prospecting hill and look who's here. I'll zoom in. Where's my zoom working? Where is this over here? Where's it zooming? It's not zooming. What is zoomed? He's got a rack. Don't see a deer at the BMX park every day. There he goes. Into a neighborhood near you. Poor fella. Totally off course. There he goes. You better get going. These guys will run you in. You can't have a rack like that around here. Well, I guess we tailed him enough. Probably make his way across the freeway. I hope he finds the underpass. It's good grazing territory here. Got pretty close to him. What's that?
And it's my first time when I can.
Seeing a deer? You saw the deer, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
It's my first. Yeah.
If you're seeing a deer? Yeah. Yeah, he's quite a graceful animal. Yeah. That one's got a bit of a few horns on him. What's your name?
My name is Jane.
Jane. Hey, Jane. Say hi to YouTube. No, I'm just kidding. You from around here? Probably not.
Yeah, I'm around and near the mountains.
You sound like maybe you come from another country or...
Yes, I'm from Russia.
Ah, I thought so. Yeah, I have a good friend from Russia. Anyway, yeah. Okay, let's try this again with batteries. Oh, we just missed a killer lightning bolt. It was almost as good as some in Oregon. It went for about a second and a half right over there. Just crowbarred the sky. Ooh, yeah, that was a nice one. Ooh. That's some good sound. Wow. Oh, man. Epic. Bozeman, Montana here. Night of June 29th. I left my window down, and that's what causes this every time. I got rolled back up, but hasn't figured that out yet, apparently. I think it's going to go over there next, right? Look at that! Wow! That was awesome! Oh man! That was flat out awesome. The front is darker, but then see the side ones is good. You should get an umbrella. You could do that. Get right here. Some intense lightning bolts out tonight. This is just the best I've seen since Oregon, 1989. It was early 90s, so we had a really good one. It was 94 or 3 even. Gene, lightning bolts holding for 2 to 3 seconds at a time. Just incredible. Oh, man. Intense energy. Oh, yeah. Wow. Big light. Wow. You see it just everywhere. Sheet lightning over the top of us, I guess. Yeah.
coming up.
On that one. Comes the rain again. Man. That was lightning. Raz goes off, she shuts the car door. Here's this girl running in the rain. For a while, it's kind of distant. Oh, there was one across the sky. Oh, yeah, there we got one. That was nice. And a boot. It's right up there, I guess. Oh yeah, did you see that? Wow. That was a dancing one there. That was wild. I've never seen one do quite that. That was very unique. Oh, man, this is a good one. Love this. Forms are so unique. Bolts. Never seen the conditions quite like this. Misty boundary between the bolts and you sometimes. Oh, I captured some kick bubbles. Really good. Really good lightning. Oh man, look at that.
Unbelievable.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
Oh, wow. That was awesome. Dualies. The Bridger Mountains over there. Getting a lot of it. Yeah.
That's going to be nice.
Wow, that was awesome. I have never seen the conditions where it just all looks like it's just glowing through a fog like that. That is really neat. Oh, man. Wow. Here's the soundtrack of this. Not coming from the other direction anymore. Oh, wow. That about blinded me, man. That was intense. That's incredible. Awesome. Hit the bridges. By the M. Maybe up the next hill. Oh, wow, that was cool, too. It's coming right in at me, man. Oh, yeah. Wind is changing. Love this. Oh yeah, nice. Overhang is in the purple. Oh, look at that. Oh wow. Breeze inside out. Careful.
Fucking July came a little early this year. Woohoo! Look at that. Dual bolts on the bridges. That one out, right? There's going to be one over there, and boom, there it was. Ooh, that was bright. Uh-oh, blowing water in my face again. Probably getting my lens all wet. Yep, I knew it. Another really nice one over there. First time I've ever guessed them this good. Hitting almost all of them. Wow! Nailed another one around top of the mountain there. Wow, nice little sky up there. These are so bright. Another Bridger bash here. Yeah, that may be most of it. Man, that was a great storm. Yep, there's another one, I knew it. One more good one on the Bridgers. Hope that got in there. Moving to Livingston, I think. Well, that pretty much concludes tonight's epic discharge of electrons from here to there. And there to here. Which way do they go again?